YouTube, my name is Hiccup Hedgehog, and welcome to another playthrough of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate World of Light. Now, for this episode, I'm going to be just hunting down some of the fighters and then facing off against Galeem. The rest of the footage is going to be sped up, except for the bits where I get, like, a dramatic KO or when I'm facing off against the bosses. So, and all of the footage is pre-recorded by the time I'm recording this. So, without further ado, enjoy!
Yes!
Never mind.
Done. or these guys are Holy Spirit. Mm-hmm. Which it's very funny when we have a father and a son and the Holy Spirit, and there is no woman involved, and they recreate the man and the boy, and the Holy Spirit somehow made that happen.
Yeah.
But the three thing is a very common
thing.
Thing.
I don't like that. Ow.
Gotcha, bitch!
I got him!
You broke the sun. Now it's gonna get darker.
Oh, it is actually gonna get darker. Just wait.
Did you kill the sun?
Just wait and kill the sun.
No!
Now we're going to die.
Oh, we are going to die.
That was a bit sadistic.
No, just watch.
Oh, you can't get one. You told me about this.
Hey, there are multiple hands just floating in the air.
Yeah, there's multiple things.
And this
and it
is
cracked.
Darkon.
Oh, crud, it cracked. The sky is falling. The sky is falling.
Crazy hands.
Darkon just has all of
the
hands.
With the Lord of Light defeated, darkness takes hold.
Trying to allow darkness to take hold?
I'm trying to defeat both, honestly.
Unintentional.
In the blink of an eye, the island is swallowed by shadow. Galeen's spirit and puppet fighters fall under its control.
Okay.
The embodiment of chaos and darkness. Darkon.
Oh no.
Darkon.
Bonnie, oh my god, I will slap you.
Darkon is the opposite of Lighton.
Oh, Mom! That was bad.
That was
almost as bad as his.
Thank you.
I like it!
And here we go into the Shadow Realm. Or the Dark Realm. Shadow Realm like Yu-Gi-Oh. Nope, the Dark Realm.
Stop it! Come here!
Oh, hey. I'm awake. Oh,
okay,
that is
no
not pretty.
No, she's upstairs yelling at
me. No, let's make sure there was a cat. Alright, so that was episode 5 of my playthrough in World of Light. Now that Galeem has been defeated, I just have to summon Darkon and then defeat him. Unfortunately, I didn't manage to get all the fighters in the light realm, but I'm gonna be doing that on my own time, like outside of a video. I do apologize for my family's intruding comments. However, if you guys did like their intrusion, be sure to leave a comment down below saying whether or not you want more of it. In the meantime, or in any case. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and as always, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!